Introduction to the poem Volcanic Winters. This poem was written, narrated and video edited by George Souvatzidis. It is the second poem that I wrote in English from scratch. I finished writing and published it on my relevant blog on Thursday, April 29, 2021. It is about a very tender, loving, but abruptly stopped relationship I had with an older than me woman. This made me very sad and I cried hard for 2 days. Make sure you take a look at the video description to find the link to this poem if you prefer reading rather than listening, and also my social media links when you can follow my work. Thank you for your time. Volcanic Winters. One big-hearted male T-Rex fell in love during some fall with a small, petite girl. He showed this woman all of his gentleman, huge heart. His feelings were gifts for the little lady. He was brave. With his great size and strength, he showed no fear for his very short adversary. Alas, my gentlemanly T-Rex, it is now late Cretaceous, a very hard time for old obsolete warmth. Our kind male T-Rex had affection, tenderness, and true love in his heart. Then horrible volcanic winters came and swept his old love interest away. Our king of dinosaurs was deeply wounded. He felt deserted cruelly. Yet, deep in his heart, he still held hope. He believed that he could find prettier, more emotional, young girls to go after, when the volcanic winter of his heart is gone. They say spring makes young babes go crazy. It is their pheromones. In the warm, sunny spring, his body and long legs will be reborn. Just hold on to your hot heart, my bold T-Rex. Things always transform, and change is good.